What's up? It's your boy Stephen Malcolm, and I'm taking you down memory lane. Screw. Ooh, that's one of my favorites. I actually was helping a friend out. A friend was like, hey yo, this is my shorty, you know, I'm talking to, and she's a photographer. We was there, I was like, yo, catch this one real quick. Boom, and she caught it perfectly. And I used to break dance before I was a rapper. So we used to go to this teen night dance thing called the Underground. It was me, my boy Alex, Kevin, Austin, Caleb. And we all had a passion for dancing, and it just was breakdancing for all of us. So we literally would go there and there'd be battles going on. Like, you win the battle, you get like, you know, free Hot Cheetos and Mountain Dew for the rest of the night or something like that. So we all just always was real competitive, wanted to be the best dancers there. So we literally would take cardboard boxes from like dumpsters, like businesses, and put them out in my boy's backyard and just start breakdancing. So it was lit. It just made me an entertainer, you know what I mean? Like, instead of just being a rapper who just walks back and forth on the stage, I can actually entertain a crowd, like any crowd there is, and just add more stuff to my performance and my repertoire as an artist. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, you pulled the seventh grade boy out. Oh my gosh, yeah, that's Alvin in the flesh, man. From Love Don't Cost a Thing, man. Seventh grade, I went to Crestwood Middle School. And man, I used to get teased, you know what I'm saying? Like, they would call me Zero from Holes. And yeah, like, I had the nappy afro and I was skinny and I was quiet. I was more reserved. I was a basketball player. So my thing was just going to school, playing basketball and just, you know, doing my thing. Yeah, Fuego, yes. So we just shot a music video called Fuego, out now on YouTube, boom, drop. We shot it in Miami, which was super crazy. I made the song, and then I just seen a visual of like imagining like a desperado and a smooth criminal and like a Bad Boys type feel video, a lot of action going on, because I love films as well. So just to bring that creativity to my music was super dope. And then shout out to the director, Sam Brave, who brought it to life. We was up from like 7 a.m. to like 4 a.m. in the morning, shooting the music video all day, but it was cool because it turned out amazing.